So over 79, or over number 80, this one will be, and it will be Mitchell Johnson to bowl it. So even though a new ball is not due until after this over, the fact that Jimmy Anderson's on strike means that Johnson's going to bowl it. And the fact that Johnson's going around the wicket, this could be nasty. And Jimmy Anderson knows it. There's a few words being exchanged between him and George Bailey.
And Michael Clarke striding up. And the umpires are getting involved, so it's on at the middle of the over at the moment.
Get ready for a broken fucking arm.
Clarke, you give him a set of handbags.
Yeah, it's all getting a little bit nasty, isn't it, towards the end here? There's probably no need from either side's point of view, really. Australia, 388 in front. Jimmy Anderson's not happy about some things that have been said. I don't know it's from John.